This is the history of Latimer Road. Latimer Road is a three-piece band with Mikey Murphy on vocals and lead guitar, Adam Coyne on bass and Tom White on drums. Mikey and Tom met at West Harts College where they were both doing a music course, and during this time they started attending Baseball Music, an organisation which trained and promoted a new band run by Matt and Trey White. This provided a package consisting of voice tuition, intensive rehearsal sessions, and encouragement and tuition from the three organisations' different musical directors, Kester, Dom and Pete. Here, during summer 2006, they formed a band with two other members and called themselves after the name of the road that the studio was on. The original bass player left to attend university. Adam Coyne then joined the band and quickly became integrated with the other members due to his skillful and innovative bass play. They have played gigs including the Bullet Bar in Camden, London, and the Embassy Club in Mayfair. One band that usually gigs for the Latimer Road is the Late Day Breakers. They consist of four members: Drew Grant, lead singer and rhythm guitar; Luke Wicker, backing vocals and lead guitar; Dave Zarfar, bass player; and Rory Marr, drummer.
Total has been together for about 5 years, but I joined about a year after they formed, when their previous bassist went off to uni, and I basically hopped on the bandwagon and started from there. So for me, about 4 years really.
Well, indie rock really, but we incorporate groovy elements into a lot of our songs. We also branch off and try new things, influenced by other musicians and so on. I think Muse are a big influence because we're trying to create a rocky sound more, so maybe we'll progress to that at some stage, but at the moment we're indie rock alternative.
I'd have to say rock. Other than that, it's difficult because it's all kind of merging into one big indie rock alternative kind of scene, but definitely kind of indie rock with a bit more of a twist on it, I think.
Well, it wasn't actually that bad because, difficult one. We felt the repercussions of it. We spent a couple of weeks thinking about what to do, and I came back and said, well, let's just try as a three-piece. And the guys thought that was a good idea, and that was about 2 years ago, so since that time we've been trying that, and it's been going really well. So maybe we might bring someone else in, but for the time being I think it's going well for all of us, and we'll stick to it.
We all met at a company called Base One Music, which basically gets like-minded musicians together and puts them in a band experience, gives them gigs, rehearsals, things like that. I actually saw it in a local newspaper, and I kind of went along, saw these guys play. I was in some other bands originally, but when their bassist left, I got asked by them, luckily, to join in. So yeah, it was through Baseball Music, actually.
It was actually Tom that came up with that, the idea. So the studios we were on were called the Grove Studios, and the road that it was on was Latimer Road in West London. So we kind of took that name, adopted it, and made it our own. And in terms of promoting ourselves, we're promoting that name and as well London as a whole city as well. So we took that kind of route, and it's worked out all right for us.